Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, my dear all students. I hope that you all are fine. Alhamdulillah. So it's English period now for the students of class 4. And class 4, today we are going to do paragraph writing that is given in your workbook on page number 84. So before starting and going towards that, let's recite dua. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Rabbi zidni ilma. Ameen summa ameen. Before starting the understanding the topic that is given to you, let's recall some rules of paragraph writing. That as you have learned in your previous class about paragraph writing, that when you are going to write any paragraph, you should follow some rules. For example, you should know that where you have to start a word with a capital letter, where you have to put full stop, where you have to put comma, where you have to apply which grammar rule, where you have to use which form of verb. So these are some basic rules you have to remember while writing a paragraph about anything. Today, in your workbook, on page number 84, a paragraph writing is given on the topic of my opinion. And about which they are asking your opinion about pizza or burger. Yes, these are two types of food and you all have eaten these foods. So, I know that you all have one of them favorite one. So, what you will have to do that you have to first find out and you have to find out that which one is your favorite, pizza or burger. Then about one of them you have to give your opinion. Now, what does opinion mean? Opinion means that you have to tell all those things, you have to write all those things that your favorite food has. It means that why that food is your favorite one. You have to write in detail in a paragraph. So, it is obvious that if you have any of them, your favorite one, so you know that what are the good things about that food. So, you have to write all those things in a paragraph, but in a paragraph writing, you have to be very careful about some rules. And some rules are also given in your workbook on page number 83. You can also take guideline from that page number. So, that's all for today's lesson. This is the only written task for today. I have taught you the all things about that, how you have to write your opinion. So, now I'm ending here and I'm also sharing picture with you of my workbook page number. So you will read that paragraph and when you will read that, you will have an idea that how you have to write your opinion about any of them. So that's all for today. I'm ending here. Take care of yourself. Start your written task now. Allah Hafiz.